Being able to just kind of sit back and listen, because usually, obviously, when I'm doing interviews, I'm pretty much the one, you know, trying to think of what my next question is going to be, my follow-up, where this let me just kind of sit back and listen to it. And we were able to take a large group of people and narrow it down much easier.